Picard thinks I can't cut it on his starship. I can do anything his little trained minions can do.
I do not perceive your skills to be in doubt, Q. The captain is merely concerned with your ability to successfully interact with his little trained minions. Human interpersonal relationships are more complex. Your experience may not have adequately prepared you.
I'm not interested in human interpersonal relationships. I just want to prove to Picard that I'm indispensable.
Engineering. To function aboard a starship, or in any human activity, you must learn to form relationships.
It's so hard.
And of more immediate importance is your ability to work within groups.
I'm not good in groups. It's difficult to work in a group when you're omnipotent.
Everything shipshape.
Why, certainly. Are you kidding? We just saw high army officials leading away a man who has defected from his own country to ours in great style, and a mission is accomplished. Now, what do you call that? A-OK, sir. Of course, on the other hand, this guy's a European national, man. He arrives in Mexico via Veracruz, right? And he is cleared by the Mexican authorities, and all of a sudden he defects. Now, why in the world doesn't the army shoot the guy right onto New York instead of dropping him here in Guadalajara? How come?
Because maybe his ex-countrymen figure that he's coming into New York and they got a hit set up there.
No, I actually think that coming into Mexico is a very good idea, good thinking.
Wait a minute, hold it.